This is the 8-step dumbbell deadlift. We've got dumbbells in front of us. We start with a narrow stance. We have a hip hinge. So we pass the knee and then we squat, okay? Then we go wide, hip hinge, and then we squat. Move the left foot up to 3, hip hinge, and then we squat. To 2, hip hinge, squat. 1, hip hinge, squat. Back down to 7, hip hinge, squat. Over to 8, hip hinge, squat, and then 9. Once you've done all 9, start all 8, you change sides and you repeat.